Good evening, Singapore. We will continue with this new coffee talk, Singapore, on this episode 2 of this In Search of Singapore DNA. Culturally speaking, we have inherited administratively from this British colonial administrators all the good and bad of this British Far East Council, the round table of these Arthur Knights, whether it's good or bad. So we started with this very early foundation, back to the case of William Farquhar again. So this time around, we'll get the information from Infopedia. This one is a National Library version. So the source will be a bit different. So the recipe and the taste will be a bit different also. And at large, this William Farquhar actually is involved in one of these earlier expedition force to conquer Malacca. So he's also called the Raja of Malacca, quite a prominent position even before he came to Singapore. So he actually touched down to this Singapore island together with Stamford Raffles, and he actually is the one that stayed back and built up the whole city's foundation. So the houses, the go downs at this Padang area, actually built by him. He actually is without the directions of this his supervisor, so his supervisor is not happy about it. So one case, very interesting, when he go back to UK, I think he is the one that sued Stamford Raffles. There's a rumor Stamford Raffles actually got bankrupt and owed a lot of money. I think he's the one that sued Raffles with some lawsuit case. So historically speaking, Stamford Raffles is not a perfect British gentleman also. So if you read his biography, actually quite sad also. Actually all his academic papers got burned down in this fire. So his frigate got burned down. So some of his children got this tropic malaria. And then he got a wife, Olivia, also got some issue also. So he's not totally a perfect gentleman as the Singapore's so-called imagination had portrayed. So he studied further into his real biography. Actually is quite a tragic. how is his life actually quite tragic. So we'll continue with the whole all this DNA, and we have a more in-depth study in the coming episode for Stamford Raffles, a real one. So there will be a Raffles invasion of Dutch Java. This one is by the real rifle and musket red coats, British. So they are the conqueror, so they are still fighting for their territory, and they really have quite a long battle into this Dutch control Java island. So actually it's quite interesting battle because it's historical, so should be quite interesting. So none of business or so, purely strategic and historical. Thank you very much, Roger. Now